Hey guys, Nick Josephson, and welcome to Code Red Defense. Today we're going to look at how to defend against a double leg takedown. So the first thing is, remember guys, when you face with your attacker, you always want to bring up your hand. So whether I'm here, here, or here. Now if I'm talking to him and he decides to go for a double leg takedown, what I want to do is explode the forearms forward, bring in the arms, and make sure he doesn't get that leg or both those legs at the same time. Right now, grab my jeans. So right now, he grabbed my jeans, right? Which is actually a smart move. Most fighters won't do this in the street. But if you're faced with a good, smart street fighter, he'll probably grab your pants because he knows. Grab him. He has a better grip than trying to grab the legs. From here, I want to make sure I drive my hip back scope. Pat, try to get the other leg. Grab him here. If he does get it, what I like to do is grab the forearm across and then crank the neck coming up, okay? What that's gonna do, that's gonna break right away the momentum of him going down. Now let's say I'm here and I'm talking to him this way, go. So if I'm here and I'm doing this, boom. Again, I'm exploding forward with the arms and I'm gonna drive the hip back, okay? I wanna try to drive the hip back. If I see him go for the leg, go. If I see him, boom, I can either move it back at the same time as he goes down, go down. I can grab the t-shirt, use the momentum, and throw them around. In reality, what you want to do, or for the sake of the drill, I want to show you guys, is as soon as I'm here, he decides to move, boom, I'm moving in. The instant he starts moving towards me. So whether he's going for a takedown, two leg, one leg, bear hug, whether he's trying to grab me with both hands, when you're faced with your attacker, if you see the hands come up, the shoulders move back, if you see the guy's creating range, like leaning his body back so he can explode forward, you want to step in and jam it right away. I don't really care what he's doing. All I know, he's moving for an attack, and I need to move in and strike him as quickly as possible. Those few seconds are crucial. So whether I'm here, so go on everyone, he does this, boom, I come in right away, and I don't let him grab anything, and I use the blade of my forearm and I strike whatever I can, and from there I go directly into palms, elbows, hammer fists, neck crank, knees, and you want to finish it as quickly as possible. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to learn more self-defense, go visit our website, CodeRedDefense.com. We have a complete video on common attacks. It's an hour and a half long. So thanks for watching guys, stay safe and stand strong.